Dooney. I'm a wife, married for 15 years this year. Got two very exciting boys. I run my own business. I also am a recording artist. So a friend told me about King's Prime TV. I like to just see what's happening on the Nigerian entertainment scene once in a while. I was like, oh, check out King's Prime TV. And I think what I really fell in love about it was I could do it on my phone. Because I'm always on the go. Kids are doing sports, I'm running business, I'm cooking. Now don't tell the cops. I also watched it in my car. I was gonna pick the kids and I was watching this show, and the show was so good I didn't want to stop, so I just like plugged it into the car and kept on going. I drove safely, we all got to school and home safely. And what else I love about it was the variety. They had movies, they had talk shows, and I love the music. I'm a music person, so the music was amazing. I'm glad my friend told me about King's Prime TV. Check it out, it's good.
You too can enjoy seamless, world-class HD entertainment that will inform, educate, entertain, and enthrall you. Join us today. Visit www.kingsprimetv.com to enter into a whole new dimension of entertainment. King's Prime TV. Entertainment just the way you like it.
It's the way you got it. Man, never seen before.
Hello, guy, I'm not happy with you. I'm not happy with you at all. I don't like the way you do. I don't like him. He divorced me. I don't like him. That money might be that. I want you to send me bring that money before today. Yeah, I don't see money. Which can I talk with that one? Is that a shout? Who they shout? Are they shout? I know they shout. I know they shout. Waiting. You know what I want that money? The next time they shout. I give money. I give money. The next time they shout. Shout for what? What they shout for? Wait, how will they shout? I know they shout. And they tell you, come on, when you come give me, don't be shout. Which can I talk with that one? Guys, I don't like the way they do. I don't like them. Manage that for you. We physical on this, we focus on the fight. I tell you this, no, don't give me this thing. When are they giving that money? Where you come to the initial, I say, don't die. I put you kind of money to give you. Now, don't have like any problem. If I don't give that money, I will go home and say, wicked. But I don't give you the money.
Hello, guys, it's still your boy, the Young Thunder. For this country, it be like say our guests, they know they value marriage again. They prefer relationship. How you go date person for good 8 years? 8 years, the day when you propose, give the person. Say, will you marry me? Get with the shout, oh my God, Jesus! Oh my God, I wasn't expecting this. What do you expect before? 8 years, na school course. Eh? Na breakup you expect. That will not even they pay me. Maybe 8 years don't pass. You go engage on like 2 years. Say, okay, 2 years. Because, okay, me go see parent. Oh my God, you want to go and see my parent? Are you for real? No. Now, ancestors, now your ancestors, I won't go see. You say, no. You tell me you are joking. Now, your wildlife idea. I bet more go.
I see, like, busy emotions running through my veins, yeah. I need to be on a bit more money, yeah. See, it's true, I got it, but I'm not okay yet. Yeah, no money to wait, and my time is running late. Sooner now or later, cause I'm not ready to wait. No advice, man, I'm running losing faith. Depression is killing me, man, I'm losing weight. I'm done struggling, I want to be a breadwinner. It's true, I'm broke now, but you know I love Nina. The white chest money is turning me a damn sinner. Like Kanyana Shamore, yeah. Obi, I did beautiful. By your mouth to beg a nigga, this case is critical. My
must to walk in my atom on instant miracle. Before I give the ghost man, I must climb this pinnacle. Messages on messages, none of us are getting it. Same thing mama told me now, the same thing pastor telling me. Took life to be fun till my dreams started failing me. Even mama tell me that goody God is calling me.
Jeff, do you know you're very helpless? Do you know you're very, very wicked? You know, sometimes when you do the things you do, I begin to wonder if you're a human being at all. See, let me make one thing clear to you. There are special children everywhere. So the fact that my child happens to be one of them, it's not her fault. The fact that your brother was able to have healthy children is by the grace of God. He didn't do anything special. So if you think for 1 minute that I'll abandon my child just because I want to save this marriage, then you're wrong. Because instead of abandoning my child, I'll wholeheartedly abandon you.
Joke magnet, assuming I found 15 million naira on my bed, if you're in my shoe, what will you do?
God, while light and light won't be lie. I will bite your toe, eh? Persuade see yourself, go zero toes, eh? What you have to this guy? Oh no, you go 15 million naira. What will this? If I didn't tie your shoe, what I go do to you? I will bite you.
Silly. That's not what I mean. What I'm saying is a figure of speech. I'm not telling you whether you should be in my shoe. What I'm saying is a figure of speech, eh?
Bagbe figure one, figure two, which one be figure of kini? I don't know that one. I don't know that one. It's always tell me nothing possible for life. 15 million naira for your bed care. You get mad for this bad regime. Who go put on there? You 5 naira self, you know go see him. Come on there, that is a figure of impossible speech, Joe. Which kind of possibility be that? Come out. I don't like it. Is that why you want to bite him?
Much for me, I cannot tell it all. Narekelemo. Much for me, I cannot tell it all. Narekelemo.
My father wanted me to be successful. He wanted me to be a lawyer or even a doctor. But I never listened to every of his warning. Now I'm pregnant. My friends advise me wrongly and I listen to them. My life, my future, everything is ruined. I wish I could turn back the hands of time. Maybe I would have been a better person to my parents or my life. I'm finished. I'm pregnant. My life is full of regrets. I'm regretting every single bit of my life.
I can read your mind and I know your story. I see what you're going through. Yay. It's an uphill climb. But I'm really sorry, and I know it will come to you, yeah. But I'm sorry, cause you can't win in this thing called love. When you want it the most, there is no easy way out. When you're ready to go, and your heart's left in doubt, don't give up on your fate. Love come to those who believe it. And that's the way it is. That's the way it is.
Baby, Ima. Eh? Because I asked you to give me small money, that's why you say you want to use the peninsula and put here. It cannot happen. Me. If I tell you my village I come from, eh? I don't come city to mess up. I will go and meet the Reverend Father, will use sacraments and protect my destiny. So no man will see it.
Blurring out all the lines, empty cases that I shouldn't take seriously. All my baggage is just keep on hunting me. Just keep coming back to me. Now I wanna run away. I hope I'm
Chioma, it's okay. It's okay. Another guy better than him will come your way.
I love you.
I know you love him. I know. But it's alright. It's alright. He's alright. Calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. It's only your fault. If he didn't ask me to come with that stupid guy called Joshua, this wouldn't have happened.
I was only trying to help you.
Try to help me. Don't help me anymore. Don't help me now. I've lost my boyfriend.
I'm sorry.
Control, be informed. There's two armed men heading towards Port Harcourt Expressway in Toyota Camry. Charlie, now.
You want me to tell you? Say, things they happen. Why do you say you don't know? Anyway, my good morning. My name is Paul from Kogi State. I won't go into comedy. Let me say, as I be what this is about, I like comedy. So, which they pay me to as well, see, I won't just stop. Say, the way our people, the way our people, they do us, the way they treat us, they treat us well. And especially, they can talk, say, they treat us well. Anyway, I get competition where they go. We start by December, by the presence of God. So please, if you don't say you love me, now I pray for me, please. This will not be vote or something, but if anything come out, I will let you know. So I thank Credit to Fame, at least for them to help our youth out, at least not only they win the money save, but then to even participate on the platform is very nice. And God will bless you guys. Thank you.
Zimezuzongi. Ifine mele mudegu dari. What can I do without you, Chama Moe? If in a man I'm a demon, only you die for my sins, daddy. Every night I've been crying just for your favor. Answer me now.
would rather be alone than not being with me. But you know what? You fucked up. You fucking fucked everything up. And you know the painful thing? Because you never get to say those words to me.
You must think that I'm stupid. You must think that I'm a fool. You must think that I'm new to this. But I assume there's a fault. I'm never gonna let you close to me. Even when you mean the most to me. Cause every time I open up it burns. So I'm never gonna get too close to you. Even when I mean the most to you. Guess you're gonna leave me in the dark. But every time you hug me, the less that I cry. And every time you leave me, the quicker the tears dry. And every time you walk out, the less I love you. Maybe we don't stand the chance. There's other the
1999, a rapper Olympian fell from the sky. Eyes are red like he got Russian blood on his eyes. And mama really feeling super fly. And called his God victory, so one day he gon' really fly with the pain in her eyes. And all the long months in which he cried. Cause carrying a God is not the same as a human. That's a word for the wise. Verse 2, the rap salvation, yeah, she paid the price. A tax of fuel making do. Now I call that class. Damn, how the time flies. So many niggas I started with in tear to see before my eyes. So few I lose, but many goodbyes. So few truth, but so many the lies. Real niggas gone, now we're left with the fake guys, real girls gone, now we're left with the plastic toys. And we don't go rappers who be spitting out to lay the bars. But all these rappers wanna be seen in flashy cars. They want to know that they wanna be a star. I wonder why. I'm sick and tired of this mofo screaming best rapper in Africa. Their music ain't even global. They claiming class with the local. Next time they wanna play Jesus, better keep close to their followers and keep an eye for them Judas. And pay respect to them rappers. I put a nail in their coffin. I let them know I ain't bluffing. And if they have a day to rise, I'll be the first for you to see it. I send them falling back to hell and tell the devil I sent them there. Damn.
God, where is this girl? I've not seen her since morning. Where did she go to? Mercy! Mercy! Oh, man, what is it? What is it? What is it? Why are you shouting? I just called you. I've not seen you since morning. Where have you been? Did you... What you're doing is not good, though. Change! Change! It is not for me, but for your future. What you are doing to me now, I know that I don't have anything to take care of you. But please, can't you obey me and listen to me? Oh, Mama, you know that I've been busy now. I followed my friend. Now that you are talking, not that I obey you. Did you come here and I came now? What do you want again? Should I come and sit down on your head? Should I sit down on your head before you know that I obey you? And Mama, stop talking that kind of thing. I don't like it. Please, I don't like it. I've been in this house. I didn't go anywhere. I've been in this house. I every day talk. Please, leave me, Mama. Leave me, Joe.
Don't get hurt. Can't feel anything. One more learn. I push it down. And I push it down. I'm the one for good take off. I'm blowing up. Look at my doorbell. I feel the love.
Goddamn crown, they be talk about me all around town. Tell the motherfucker, make it calm down.
Boss man out there hustle, I put in my muscles. Now I'm looking fresh, every day I party. All of them, they won't be like me, but they know I struggle. It's all about action, I see I'm like a vision. All this is, I'm telling you, they happen for this nation. See, when I no get shit, they give me trouble. If I ask them why, they gon' increase that to double. Now I'm making money, they can't stand my action. If they want my trouble, see how they keep them double. Now tell them, money on my mind, even God knows it. The world is too hot here, yeah, we they feel the heat. Love don't live here, yeah, they know they even visit. Girls kill their love, I'm buried with the gasket. Money is the root of all evil, but this same money, now in the chain levels.
I believe the children are future. Teach them well and let them live that way. Show them all the beauties they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everyone is searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me. I decided long ago.